Oh, lol. Malice. Or mad now. Now, you see, us libertarians have the experience of having seen capitalism in Ron Paul, because I've seen his content. Of course, it's not a pure, real form of capitalism, because of course these particular capitals still existed within a socialist state. Yes, I thought I was quite clever myself. I'm pandering to pathetic, mediocre, lying, dishonest crybabies.
Okay.
Seriously. Actually, you're actually getting more actually retarded with each actual video you actually make. What we have is a little bit of a criticism of the claim of cult of personality, Ron Paul. But look at some of these so-called examples of a cult of personality. Oh. There's statues of Ron Paul. Like these statues? The entire side of a mountain for four people who founded the country.
Founding fathers, hey! Founding fathers, ho! Founding fathers, go, go, go!
So that's how they chose the colors, because Lincoln helped.
Come at me, bro. Go!
My videos suck, because you know why people don't like me. It's because I'm gay and an atheist. Take that, mom and dad. You almost-
It's raining men! Hallelujah, it's raining men!
I hate niggers and crackers because I'm pretty dishonest. Do I need a holiday in the DPRK? Hey. Yeah, I do. I'd love.
Come at me, bro.